that's so cool. I'm going to be in the same class too.
Come in.
Sorry, I'm late.
Good morning, girls. Where's your sister Haley?
She's still asleep. She doesn't want to wake up.
Sounds like Haley. All right, girls. Haley! Haley! Wake up!
Can I go back to sleep for 5 more minutes, please?
No, Haley. Otherwise, you're gonna be late for school.
But it's too early.
I know it's a little bit earlier. It's because it's time to go to school and you have to wake up early for school.
Oh no.
All right, Emma, you're ready. All you have to do now is just brush your teeth. Alright, friends, so the girls are finally ready. As you can see, they took a shower, they're all cleaned up, they brushed their teeth, they got dressed. Don't they look cute? There's Emma, there's Lulu, and there's Haley.
I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, Haley, you're still tired. Alright, so now I'm gonna get the girls some breakfast. So what they're having for breakfast is some blueberry muffins I baked for them. Alright, here you go, Emma.
Thank you.
You are very welcome. Here you go, Lulu.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, and there's a muffin for you, Haley.
Thanks.
You're welcome. So Lulu's gonna be having some orange juice, and Emma and Haley are gonna be having some milk. All right, let's get you some milk, Haley. There you go. All right, so the girls are gonna go ahead and eat their breakfast. I am so sorry this video is so late. I know a lot of you guys have been requesting this video, and I am so sorry it's so late. It's just my computer broke on Wednesday and I wasn't able to upload or do anything. So anyway, today's video is a 2-part video. So in this video, you're gonna see them get ready and go to school, and you're gonna meet all the new students and the teacher. And then the part 2 is gonna be like the actual day, all day at school thing. All right, girls, eat breakfast.
I love blueberry muffins.
All right, are you girls done with breakfast?
Yep. It was yummy, Mommy. Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, girls, it's time to get your backpacks ready, okay? You have to get moving. We don't want to be late for school. All right, so the girls are going to be riding the bus today. I know last year I drove them to school and picked them up, but this year they're going to have to ride the bus because we moved to a new house and it's kind of far away, so they're just going to have to ride the bus. Plus, they want to ride the bus anyway, don't you?
Yep. Mommy!
What is it, Emma?
Can you please pack my lunch?
Sure, I can pack your lunch. Do you want me to pack your lunch, Lulu?
Nah.
What about you, Haley?
Nah. I like the cafeteria food. I don't. It's yucky.
It's not yucky. Cafeteria food sometimes can be good. But anyway, Emma's a little picky, so I'm just gonna pack her lunch.
Ham and cheese sandwich.
Alright, I'll pack you a ham and cheese sandwich, okay? Alright, friends, so I'm gonna make Emma's lunch real quick, She just wants a ham and cheese sandwich. So here, have some bread. Here, have some ham. And here, have some cheese. I'm gonna have to cut this cheese to make it smaller. There we go. Now we're just gonna put this sandwich together. And here's her little sandwich container. And she's just gonna be taking this brown bag because she doesn't have a lunchbox yet. She's also gonna be taking a banana and a carton of orange juice. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and pack her backpack. This is her backpack this year. It's really sparkly. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and pack her mechanical pencil, some crayons, safety scissors, notebook. She's also gonna take a drink with her in case she gets thirsty. And she's gonna take a notebook as well. And this is Lulu's. This is her folder. All right, Lulu, here's your backpack. All right, so here's Emma's backpack, and we're gonna go ahead and pack everything she's gonna need. All right, so Emma's gonna need a notebook. She's also gonna need her folder. She is also gonna need safety scissors and some crayons. All right, here you go, Emma. All right, friends, now we're gonna pack Haley's backpack. All right, we're gonna start with some crayons. It looks like crayons are on everyone's list. All right, so crayons, safety scissors as well, a notepad. So here's her notebook. She's also gonna be taking a snack for snack time. She's gonna be taking a granola bar. And here's her mechanical pencil with an eraser. She's also gonna need two folders. So here's her folder, says Haley. Here's your lunch, Emma. All right, girls, I'll see you after school. Have a great day.
Are you going to be in?
Miss Megan Walters.
That's so cool. I'm going to be in the same class too. I hear Miss Megan is really fun.
I hope she's really fun and really nice.
Me too.
Hi, Nina. Hi, Lulu.
Hi, Luke.
Hey there, Luke.
Hey, girls. Check out my backpack. It's got Mickey Mouse on it. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, Luke.
Thanks. I think I'm gonna have the coolest backpack this year.
Luke, you are such a baby. Mickey Mouse is a baby.
You're so silly, Rapunzel. Mickey Mouse is not a baby. He's a mouse.
True.
Whatever.
I can't believe Rapunzel's in her class. I wish she went to boarding school.
Me too. She's always such a bully.
Yeah.
She's crazy, just like her hair.
So glad we get to sit beside each other. Me too. Hi, are you a new girl?
Yeah, my name is Amelia.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amelia.
Nice to meet you too. What's your name?
I'm Lulu, and this is Nikki, and this is Anna.
Can I hang out with you guys? Because I don't know anyone. I'm really lonely.
Yes, of course, Amelia. We'll be your friends.
Okay, thank you.
Good morning, students. Welcome back to school. Is anybody excited?
Yeah.
Yay, I am so excited.
It sounds like only a couple of you guys are excited, but that's okay. It's only the first day of school. Well, welcome everybody. My name is Megan Walt. So, did you guys have a good summer? Would anybody like to share what they did this summer?
Me, Nina.
Okay, Nina, what did you do this summer?
This summer I went over to Luke's house and we had a blast.
That's cool. Anyone else?
Oh yeah, I went to Disney World. It was so much fun.
I went on vacation and I went to a water park and it was so much fun.
Sounds like someone's here. Come in.
Sorry, I'm late. It took me a long time to do my hair.
All right, Kat, please take a seat right there.
I went to the beach with my friends and we did a lot of swimming.
I love swimming. That sounds so much fun.
After the trip to the beach, all I did this summer was play Roblox.
Me too. I love Roblox. You should add me on there. My name is Unicorn Smelly Feet. We can play together.
Okay.
Rapunzel, that's a weird name. All right, students. It was a super fun summer, but now it is time to get back to work and catch up on all the math and science and grammar and spelling. Who's ready?